Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. The students of class 5, hope you will be fine and safe in your homes. Today we will study science subject. Please open the book page number 8. Today we will start our new lesson. Unit number 2, the brain. Brain is the major organ of our body. It is the control center of our body. Brain enables us to think, reason and learn new things. It looks like a walnut and protected by our skull. Brain is made up of nerve cells, about 100 billion neuron cells make up a brain. There are three major portions of brain. Number one is cerebrum, second one is cerebellum and the third one is medulla. Cerebrum, as you see, it is the largest part of our brain. Cerebrum controls voluntary actions. Voluntary actions are, for example, thinking, reading, etc. Cerebellum controls the balance and the movement of muscles and joints. And the third one is medulla oblongata. Medulla controls involuntary actions, for example, breathing, heart rate, etc. Hope you understand the concept. Now let's start the question answers. Question number one. What is a neuron and what does its function? Answer. A neuron is a nerve cells. It carries information between the brain and the other parts of the body. Question number two. What can a brain do that a computer cannot do? Answer. A brain can think, reason, learn new things, take important decisions and respond. A computer cannot do all these. And question number three is, what positive and negative and interesting thing which happen into you and two brains? Answer. Positive thing. If we had two brains, then the positive thing will be that our intelligence and thinking will be done at the twice the speed. Negative thing. The negative thing would be that if both brains work differently, it will make big doing things different. An interesting thing. The interesting thing could be that these would be confusion, and no solutions to the problem. Hope you understand. Stay safe. Stay at home. Allah Hafiz.